Hello there, and welcome to the Talon Weekly. I'm Judah Moya.
And I'm Savannah Timms. Hope you Eagles had a nice spring break. This week, the drama department hosted an improv show Wednesday.
The Gold Bar Gala is scheduled to commence March 22nd. There, APS will announce the 2019 Selfless Seniors. Tickets are available for this event.
The last day to sign up for AP exams is Friday, March 22nd, and costs $94 per test. After that, each test will cost $100 until the deadline next week.
And now on to sports.
The girls' basketball team ended their season in the first round of state playoffs, and the boys' basketball made it to the quarterfinals and were eventually runner-ups.
This week, baseball is heading into the Metro Championships. Their first game for Metro was on Monday.
There, the team won against the Cibolo Cougars 14-4 in a home game.
For their third game, baseball faced off against Rio Grande High School. We go to Ruby for that story.
Eldorado beat Rio Grande 15-5 at Thursday's away game. As the eighth game of the season, the baseball team is now three games into the Metro Championships.
I was excited to watch our guys come out. We had good mentality at the plate. Rio Grande's always got top-notch players, super classy today. So all in all, it was a good game for the Eagles, and it was fun to come out here.
Despite the rough start, junior Keith Alvarado was not discouraged.
How do you feel about your performance today?
Good. I mean, my defense helped me out a lot out there. Rio Grande's a really good hitting team, and I just went after them, and they put it in play, and my defense helped me out behind me.
After Rio Grande, the team will be heading off to the fourth game of the Metro Championships, which is to be determined.
Oh, next game, we just got to come out and get it again. I mean, whoever we play tomorrow, we're not sure yet, but they're going to be really good, and we just have to come out and play to our full potential, and you know, hopefully we'll come out with a win.
Last Saturday, the softball team won against Sandia 13-11 in a home game and went on to win 9-4 against Cibola.
That's it for this week. Thank you for tuning in, Eagles. Have a great day.